You really believe your little story is going to make a difference when there's a gun to our heads?
I think my little story is the only thing between you and a gun to your head.
You have 72 hours to get them out.
They're getting a visitor.
Have you gotten people out this way before?
What AGRO really tells the story of is the potential of human beings and what we're capable of doing. That this is a celebratory movie that shows through cooperation virtually anything is possible. Six human beings were saved from death in this movie. And that only happened through a cooperation of governments. That happened through a cooperation of my own industry, show business, through the effectiveness and the efforts of the CIA. And almost it almost like fell away to being a government or a political background, right? It really comes down to a very simple story of doing something that is greater than yourself, doing something that is selfless and more important. And there's nothing more important of an endeavor than trying to save human beings. If human beings are careless, then someone in the media can be careless. Is it careless now with our new ingenuity of being able to make a movie like the Muslim movie that came out that was so ridiculous, and the free speech that person has created an international incident? We live in strange times and very, very complex times. And what I think the message of AGRO can really resonate with people to show that it doesn't always have to be that way. Well, we wouldn't be in New Mexico if it wasn't for the tax credits. So we are there and creating jobs, not just jobs like a carnival coming to town and we need someone to flip burgers, creating occupations, crafts that people can take with them for the rest of their lives. And you have to also understand that whenever there's an incentive program, it's because that industry was not existing in that place. There won't be incentive programs for really effective ones in Hollywood because it's there. But in a place like New Mexico, if you took those away, the shooting in New Mexico would dry up, just like any other state that offers incentives. It would dry up and they would go to where people can save money.
Would it have been the same show if it was shot in North Carolina?
You know, textually there'd be some differences and things like that, but a good story is a good story, and it could be told pretty much anywhere.